A-Control is a software application for the real-time remote control of Atom Audio A-Series speakers. The software is free to download for Windows and Mac upon registration of one or more A-Series speakers. Once installed, open the application. Now go ahead and connect your speakers to your computer using a standard RJ45 Ethernet cable. A standard network switch or your Wi-Fi router can be used to connect multiple A-Series speakers simultaneously. In this example, we are using a pair of A7V monitors and a network switch. Once you power on your monitors, they will become visible in the network area of A-Control. Initially, the loudspeakers are listed by their MAC address. To identify which speaker is which, simply click the blink icon and you will see the respective LED blink on that connected speaker. Now that we have identified our speakers, we can rename them to something more appropriate. Simply click in the text field to change it. As we are using a stereo pair, we will rename them A7V left and A7V right. Next, we will add both speakers to the setup area, where we can explore the remote functionality and equalization modes found in A-Control. To do this, simply click the arrows beside each speaker in the network area. The application will now check the firmware version of the loudspeaker and prompt an update if required. It is always necessary to update your loudspeaker to the latest firmware to continue using A-Control. The default control option is Adaptation, which exactly mirrors the controls as we see them on the backplate of the monitor. Adaptation mode allows us to select between two voicing options found in all A-Series monitors. A voicing is a signature sound profile designed by Atom Audio, and the A-Series includes both Pure, a flat setting for critical listening, mixing and mastering applications, and UNR, or Uniform Natural Response, which is a more characterful tuning that is found in Atom Audio legacy products, including the AX series. Once the voicing has been selected, we can further adapt the sound across four bands of equalization. These are bass, desk, presence, and treble. These settings are useful for compensating for acoustical issues that arise from speaker placement in typical listening environments, or they can be simply used to tailor the sound to the preference of the listener. As seen here, changes within A-Control occur in real time on the monitor's DSP, allowing the listener to instantly hear the impact of their selection. For users who wish to tune their speakers more accurately, Advanced Mode allows you to dial in specific frequencies, Q levels, and gains across six bands of parametric EQ, selectable as low cut, high cut, low shelf, high shelf, or bell filters. These settings can be easily copied and pasted from one speaker to another, and there is also a factory reset option. As with backplate mode, changes made in advanced mode can be heard in real time, allowing for a very precise equalization to be carried out directly from the listening sweet spot. The third equalization mode is in partnership with SoundID Reference from Sonarworks. This powerful software measures the frequency response of your speakers in the room and generates a bespoke calibration curve to help compensate for the acoustics of your space. Typically, the SoundID Reference application is required to run in the background of a computer or as a plugin in a DAW in order to benefit from the calibration. Thanks to our collaboration with our colleagues at Sonarworks, the calibration file can be exported from the software and then imported to A-Control, where it is pushed to an embedded platform directly on the loudspeaker's DSP. Even when A-Control is not running, the calibration file will remain on the loudspeaker's DSP, allowing you to continue to benefit from the optimized tuning. Both Advanced Mode and SoundID Reference Mode are signified by the EXT LED on the backplate of the monitor. So with the speakers disconnected, you can select between these equalizations along with the voicings simply using the toggle switch. Off mode bypasses any EQs but preserves any input, level or delay settings that have been selected within A-Control. Having made numerous tweaks to our different equalization modes, you may wish to save this profile for future use. This allows different users of the same studios to load their preferred settings, or to easily switch between stereo and multi-channel configurations. We hope you have enjoyed this tutorial, and we look forward to answering whatever questions you might have in the comments below.